Hello everyone, welcome to the video presentation of our project which we did in our TP316 lab. The name of our project is Step Counter Editing Accelerometer. My name is Taibul Islam, my roll number is 140670. My other partners are Tajim 68, Robin 66, Omio 67 and Shon 69. Let's demonstrate our project. Here we will count the number of steps taken using accelerometer. Contrary to the other system which uses GPS system for counting steps, our method is much more versatile and energy efficient. The basic elements of our project are breadboard, 9-volt battery, Arduino Uno, ADXL345 accelerometer, 16x2 LCD display and 10K port. Here are the jumper wires.
Here is our accelerometer ADXL345. There are two ways to calibrate an accelerometer, manual calibration and auto calibration. We did both, but auto calibration gives better result, so we have used it. Then we set a threshold value for the accelerometer, crossing which will count as one step, and the LCD display that you can see here will show one step. Okay. Another important thing is dynamic thresholding, that is after 50 steps the threshold will be changed. Lastly, the time window is used to remove the erroneous result due to unwanted vibrations.
This is Robin. Now we will demonstrate our project step counter by walking with it. How many steps did you take?
15.
Our project, our LCD display is displaying 15 steps.
In this demonstration, we found our accuracy rate is almost from 80 to 85%. We took 20 steps of high tech and we found average of 21 steps. In this project, we will add an additional feature which is calorimeter. It will take age, height and weight as input, and it will give the output the amount of energy burned. Then we will develop an Android application and it will work for everyone.